Hi, I'm Tony Kurtz, and I approve this message.
Did you know that nearly 75% of Ron Kind's money comes from D.C. special interests? Kind even supports Obamacare, along with its broken promises. After 18 years in Congress, Ron Kind doesn't represent us anymore.